get started, I'm going to talk a little bit about sometimes we ask God for this or we ask God for that. We say, Lord, I want this, and you do that for me. And, you know, I sure would like to have that, or I'd like to have this kind of companion, or whatever, you know, we ask. And sometimes we're not always prepared. You know, we have all of this faith, and sometimes we're not always prepared for the changes that God needs to make in order for you to get a chance. And then on top of that, when the changes take place, you know, the car, this happened to the car, and that happened to the house, and my social circle is falling apart, and all of these things are happening, they all fall apart, and we forget to give thanks and praise. I had to learn that, and I wanted to share that with you. When everything is falling apart, can we just sit down like I did one night and say, you know what? I thank you.
Yes.
I changed my perception and I said, instead of looking at this as just falling apart, maybe I'm getting ready to get what I asked for. God is getting ready to give me what I asked for. Maybe that's a gift of love. So I said, I thank you for the gift of love. While everything was falling apart, it was unbelievable. But I said it. Then slowly as I continued to give thanks, and I didn't dwell too much on talking about I need to call 10 people to let them know what's happening. I didn't dwell on that. I called one and I told the story a couple of times and somehow, you know, but and now everything is coming together and now I see why. Because now I'm starting to get what I asked for. I'm saying, wow, I need to share that. So anyway, the name of this poem is called I Say. Mary, her name is Mary. Come, let us care for her and the child. I shall give you silver, and I shall give you gold. Come, please, everyone, come. I say, let's clap hands gently and join the world to be gleeful right up to our souls. And I say, may the angels hear our joyfulness and rejoice while the trumpets blow. Hurrah, hurrah.